Hello everyone, I am Samima Banu. Today I am going to give a presentation on the topic of techniques of cryotherapy. There are many techniques in cryotherapy like ice pack, ice towels, immersion, ice cube massage, cold compression unit, cold sprays. In this presentation, we see detail about all these techniques. First we see about ice packs. Crushed or flaked ice is used for ice packs. The wet ice pack is placed on top of the pot to be treated. There are so many types of ice packs like simple cold packs, silica gel packs, endothermic reaction or chemical cold packs. Next we see about ice towels. This is a popular method of application, but there is a little danger of producing an ice burn. Wet towel is used. Ice towel need to be replaced after 2 to 3 minutes and total 20 minutes of treatment can be given. It is very useful in treating muscle and allows movement to be performed. Next we see about ice cube massage. Ice cube massage is given in slow circular motion for 5 to 10 minutes. During this time, the patient will feel cold, burning and then aching sensation before the pot become numb. So, shorter strokes should be given in ice cube massage. The third technique is immersion. In this technique, the part to be treated is immersed in an ice solution. The solution is made up of 50% of water and 50% of ice. Immersion is two types, simple immersion, whirlpool immersion. Next technique is cold compression unit. The cold water is circulated in a sleeve which is put over the limb and part of it is inflamed at the intervals. The last one is cold sprays. Fluoromethane is now widely used because it is non-inflammable. The liquid is sprayed onto the area to be cooled in series of stroke of about 5 seconds each with a few seconds intervals between each. Time of application. The time required for the sequence varies, but several authors indicate cryotherapeutic effect sequences occur within 5 to 20 minutes. After 12 to 15 minutes, the hunting response is sometimes demonstrated with intense cold, like 10 degrees Celsius or 50 degrees Fahrenheit. So, a minimum of 15 minutes are necessary to achieve extreme analgesic effects. Thank you everyone for listening my presentation.